Hello, Meets and Me V here. Welcome back to another episode of Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet! Deadlocked on Ratchet and Clank. But, if you don't remember in the last episode, I did say Matchet and Moink are mellow guy. I don't know. I said something, but it just didn't make sense.
Wow, that was a close one. One ball's move, and those alien suckers will be eating your head for lunch.
Burp. I'm sorry, guys. Wow, that's freaking not weird at all. Exactly. That's scary. Your parents were effed up. Okay. Oh, well, okay then. That guy just, like, suicide. Oh, we're gonna get these dual vipers up to V3. I forgot what they can go to in this game. V10! They can go to V10 in this game! Oh! V10? Oh my gosh! V10! It's like cray cray! I'm just kidding. Don't judge me. How I talk. A double swing shot? Oh wow. Wow, Clank. Even though we did this and like, we've done a double swing shot how many times? Together? Upgrade! Speed mod. I really don't need a speed mod, actually. It's kind of what I don't need. Whatever. Woo! That aiming, though. Heck. Oh, there's the Puma! Hello? 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 Do I have to kill myself? Because... okay. I had to regroup.
Let's get out of this swamp before you start rusting up.
Why are they spawning in there? Yeah, get out of here. Denied. I'm kind of interested to see what that skill point was. Alright, here's the Puma. Very much like the... Warthog! I believe it was going to be... That reminds me of Red versus Blue when they were going to call it the Puma. They're like, it looks more like a Puma. Nah, it's a Warthog. Alright, I want to see the skill point. That I just did. Did I do all these? I don't think I did. Denied. Complete the challenge.
In order to advance okay. To the Leviathan lair, team there you go. Three control nodes.
Suckers. Woo! Woo! Here we go, here we go, here we go. It's getting intense. Get into it! Woo! Ah! I don't know why that skill point was called at night. It doesn't really make sense, does it? We need Jeff Ford a little. And protect me! Or just sit there. Really? Fine, you do it then. Wait. Pew pew pew! Okay then. We are almost done with this planet and we are only 4 minutes into the game. Or into the episode. Well, we did start the... Eh, I guess so. Never mind, let's get this up to V3, shall we? Or how about we get the Puma and drive around? Because that seems a lot of us. Alright, come here, you Puma! My car's like a Puma. It drives on all fours. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. The bullets that shoot out of this gun are totally synchronized to hit those cameras. They're always leveled up with them. Watch. Watch. See? Alright. Okay, that one is under the freaking water. Well, not really, but it's like in that little crevice. I can't reach that. Upgrading time. Come on. Really? Guys, back up. Back up. Back up. Only one went to? Wait, hold on. What happens if I do this? There we go. There. That's still in. Wow. Ooh! Okay. Kinda expected that to upload. Upload. Upgrade. Let's get out of here. Ugh. Oh gosh. Here we go, here we go. It's a ramp. Ugh. Oh, there's a stalker in there. Come in. Okay, never mind. I guess I am recording. Alright. Wow. Talk about dumb enemies.
No!
Alright, you did it. Go. Now the door should be open. We need the puma to drive into it. Alright, let me just. Never mind, I didn't get any health from that. Whatever the challenge ends right here, anyways. Drift into the. Or. Sort of drift. Okay. Hack the orbs.
We are now
when you hack the orbs, the king of Leviathan comes out and he owns you like a freaking chicken. I hate it. It's freaking crazy. Wow, I just keep clicking that freaking hacker.
No, but that does explain why I'm feeling nauseous.
Come on, Nita. Like Clarence or something, Lawrence? I don't know. Lawrence is the butler. Maximum nanotech and Christ. Oh, this is gonna upgrade now. It's gonna upgrade just because I'm launching these everyone and usually hits them. Oh no, we gotta save it for the King of Viper. That's right. So right now we're just gonna use our dual vipers on the big guys and small guys, because they're kind of in the way. The king of Viathan's here! I don't like you, I don't like you. And he does a crap load of damage. It's kind of scary. Uh oh. He got out of his shell. This, you know, he's angry when he got out of his shell. Crap! Where the heck did this guy come from? No, just go away. Oh, I hate this. This is freaking scary. Really? Really? Fine, I'll finish off the vipers. Is this like a boss? This, like, seriously. Time to kill, baby. Oh, level 3, the magma cannon. Wow, that upgraded it quite a bit, didn't it? Alright. Campaign complete. The cable launcher. Chronos unlocked!
Ratchet, if you want
check me out, homie. Here we go. Another one of these frickin' stupid ring challenges that no one likes. I got the bolt sling, I think. Yeah, I did. Ooh. Oh, that was a turn. Apparently, I got something. Okay. Come on. This is hard to control. Okay. Okay. Well. Come on, here we go. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Just blow up everything. Alright. No peas allowed. That's what it said, right? Pretty sure that just said no peas allowed. Okay, Swamp Fever. Oh, another one of these Leviathan challenges. 3 minutes to kill. Oh, the kill 23 Leviathans. Okay, then. I'll just take those Leviathan souls right off of you. That's not... If the smuggler was in this game, he'd be like, sell me 9,100 Leviathan souls. King Leviathan souls. Like something that would piss you off. I don't know. All these are King Leviathans.
Right. Now, the land love is really attached to your head.
Excuse me, Miss Glory Pants. This is a way here. Technically, I'm all dead. Tell me that doesn't feel natural. Nice. It's amazing what they can do with haircuts these days. Okay, some of the things they say are freaking hilarious. Gosh, it takes forever to kill them. Nope. Ugh. Where do I go now? They're all gone. Alright, we just keep going then. Bolts? Give me all your bolts. There you are. Do you mind? You stop shooting your freaking OP laser at me? Uh oh. Become the King Leviathans. You OP King Leviathans. OP. Oh. You're gonna go against the freaking Land Stalker? You must be a freaking idiot going against the Land Stalker. Because Land Stalker has swag, you don't. Alright, come on. I just wanna go to Kronos already. Stop shooting me at your OP lasers! OP lasers, OP lasers, OP lasers, honey bunny. Okay, challenge completes. I think we can go to Kronos now. So we can take on, what's this guy's name? I don't know, Shellshock, I think? We can fight Shellshock here. I think that's how you fight him. Yeah, it's Shellshock, because the other big guy's reactor. Uh-oh.
And now, for a Vox Sports update, Dreadzone's Extermination of the Day award goes to Shellshock for his 360 Tomahawk finishing move on Plutonium Jones.
It was a beauty, Dallas, and it marked Shellshock's third extermination of the season.
At fourth, actually, the Omega Twins count as two.
Good point. And we're now live with Shellshock for comments. Shellshock?
Those Omega Twins went out like me little girly men.
Yes, quite ironic, especially since they were actually teenage girls.
Yeah, ironic. Hey, Juanita, are you wearing Ace Hardlight underwear?
And now for a heartwarming story in entertainment news. Courtney Gears has made a remarkable recovery. After a near-death experience last year when she was attacked by two psychotic fans.
Ah, poor girl. You know, you just hate to see that kind of senseless violence.
It's a calling, Dallas. I just like to take those two creeps and...
I'm sure we all would, Juanita. And you may just get your wish because those very evildoers are about to come face to face with the mighty Shellshock. Catch it all live on Red Zone.
Okay then. Now they're framing us for being evil, even though she was evil. Man, I think it's my life.
Folks, we're live tonight.
I don't care.
The cathedral is completely locked.
All he does is say what we're gonna do.
Two giant spotlights lie dormant nearby.
If you activate them, their beams will trigger a solar sensor on the temple and unlock the door.
Alright, we're still gonna work on all these other things, though. Dual Vipers, new enemies that suck chickens. Oh, I didn't check for a wrench upgrade. Come on, blow up the ship. There we go. Okay, next time I should check for a wrench upgrade, because that would also be nice. I'm gonna check for one right now, actually. Never mind, I'm gonna shoot this ship. Shoot this ship, yo. Hopefully I destroy it. Never mind, I'm probably not. Oh, never mind. One hit, snipers. This one's the game. Nope, there's not. I'm not gonna buy those freaking mods, because I don't like them. I don't like the whole mod thing in this game. Confuses the butt nuggets enemy. Okay. Oh, here we go! Our introduction to the grind rail in this game. On Planet Kronos, that really reminds me of Planet Kronos, even though... Oh, wait, no. Planet Kronos, that really reminds me of Koros, because the names are the same. So I used to think they were the same planet, and then, like, even though they don't look the same at all. Like, seriously? Oh, Fusion Rifle 11, level 2. What we gotta do? We gotta go down here. It's easy. Hello. Hello. Oh! Jeez, freaking spawned on me. This thing upgrades freaking hella fast. All the snipers in Ratchet and Clank games upgrade freaking fast. Woo! Oh yeah, green. Hail. Yeah, baby. Is that a freaking triple? Efficiency! This was called Black Ops 2 Efficiency. Initiate the annihilation program. Oh, we got another new enemy. The two-hit guy. Fusion rifle level 3 already. Hanabubu Chan. I think this is gonna be the fusion rifle episode. Okay, never mind, it's not upgrading fast anymore. I don't like it. This gun sucks. Oh, here's our introduction to grind rails on this game. Alright, let's move on to our Vipers, because these things are almost level 4. I want to get to... Wow, my dual Vipers are really... really shotgun-like. Thanks, dual Vipers. Go to my real Doom Vipers, and shoot the crap out of everyone. You know, totally own everyone. And then, what's going on? Did I make it? Hell yeah, I made it. All right, we are moving on to our next challenge. Defeat Shellshock. Initiate the annihilation program. That's what he says. Ooh. Initiate annihilation program.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one, the only, Shellshock! My little furry man, time to die.
Initiating annihilation program. Ooh, he's being smoked right now. Are Vipers in action? Damn. No, don't leave. Okay. Leave. Then. Two hits. Woo! Who's next? Who else wants to get a shot at this? Shot at this booty. Okay. Bam. Bam. Initiate the annihilation program. Initiate the annihilation program. Alright, here we go. Next challenge. Survive the grind rail. Nope, not buying those spinning rods. What? Okay, there we go. I want to get these to V4. Alright, let's go. Uh-oh. It's too bad I don't have it, because it sucks. How about I use the swingshot targets? Is that fine?
Jump onto the grind rail to traverse this gap.
Alright. Woo! Do a viper. Woo! Oh. Level 4, baby. I killed one sniper guy and that flung it up there. Oh! What's up, homies? Wow. You think you're cool? Could you kill me? Oh, crap, I didn't even see them spawn. Woo! Oh, it's getting intense now. Where the hell is that other trap come from? Here you go, I see him. Jump! Here we go, the finish line, baby. Alright. We got one more challenge to do. This is it. We can do it in 4 minutes. Can we? I don't know. 4 minutes. Alright. Alright, come on. Speedrun this B. Okay. Oh, we need the Leviathan Fail. Leviathan Fail? I don't think it's called the Leviathan Fail. Or, I forgot what it's called. I think it's Leviathan Fail. Pretty sure. But it's probably the best gun in the game. The best weapon in the game. Excuse my French. This is my French. Why did I say that? I didn't say that word. Okay. What's up, homie? Think you're tough crap? Alright, let me in. Really? No. Just let me in. No, just let me in. Jeez, and freaking shell shock better not come in like, not in this program. Gosh, okay. Let's work on another good gun here. Oh, we haven't opened this up at all. We haven't even opened that up. That guy has a wrench. Wow. I didn't really notice that. Right. Sorry, that's just the best gun right now. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Excavators. Whatever they're called. Escalators. Go, do dogs. And then the challenge will be complete, and then that'll be the end of today. Sadly enough. Go, we have opened the cathedral. Oh, here's the
one. Whoever said getting into that computer.
Alright guys, this is the end of today's episode. Tomorrow, well, I guess all the videos are uploaded on Sunday, so in the next episode we will finish this, and then we will do the Avenger Tournament? Vindicator Tournament? I don't know. Hold on, I'll check. I think it's Vindicator Tournament. No, it was Avenger Tournament. You must earn the medals on. What skin is this? What? Oh, this is Marauder. Alright, guys, I'll see everybody in the next episode. My name's Ethan GB, and I'm out. Peace.